standing here in this place, wondering how long forever will last. I'm staring into your face. Now I'm thinking, wanna see the end of forever with you. Over and over again, wondering how I've been meaning to say this. Don't wanna wait another day, so I'm gonna say this to you anyway. Feel this way about any other. You be my fire, you be my ginger. Every day I decrease on top your mantle. Girl, I've been around and now I found a girl in my dreams. Tell me, can you blame me? All I can think about is your body sleeping in my bed. Putting in work, getting paper, so I can give you everything you dreamed of. Girl, your love has brought me down on my bending knees. Will you marry me?
Hey baby.
Hey sweetie.
How does it feel to be on the stage?
Feels different.
Feels good.
Feels special.
Special?
Yes.
Can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
Me too.
My beautiful brides.
My handsome groom.
My baby. My bobo. I thank God, man. I thank God for you.
Me too.
I know you will make a lovely wife.
I know you make the perfect husband.
You will make a wonderful mother.
By God's grace.
Amen.
Tutu, hi. Congratulations on the wedding. Really wishing you guys a blessed marriage. God bless you and keep you and cause His face to shine upon you and show you grace, favor, mercy. Give you many, many, many children. We pray that you guys live a long, prosperous, and fruitful marriage and life. And we're still at the reception, so I'm still going to turn up and dance to the baby.
Wish Tutu and Tosin a pleasant wedding life.
I'm proud to call her my little sister. So proud of my big brother. So this is a dream come true for the family. And yeah, I just wish them all the best.
I'm really happy for you guys. I love you. And I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful marriage with many children.
Ladies and gentlemen, please round of applause for Mr. Tosin as he renders his son.
Prosper, they shall be fruitful, and no man shall come in between them, no woman shall come in between them. They shall live with each other forever, and the death give them part.
They met in a church program. They've been somewhere in Canada. And it has been a true story today that they are coming together as Mr. and Mrs. Ajayi. Indeed, it is becoming the Ajayi. I thank God for their life. I just want to say that I wish them well, and I pray that the grace of the Lord will continue to be multiplied upon their lives. I wish you all well. I love you. And very soon, I'll come and carry your babies in Jesus' name.